Now you hold on there, Forrest. You're gonna
Where's
hear me
my
out.
Liquor?
I sold your whole lot to Flo Banner in one damn go. It would have taken you a month to offload that. Not only that, I sold it for $5 a barrel. That's twice as much of what you get. Right here, it's $2,000. Minus my commission. Look at you. You think you're so goddamn smart, huh?
Going around like you're Al Capone? With your new best friend? You take a good look, Jack. You see that scar on my throat? That was given to me by your new best friend.
See, that's what you're wrong there too. Especially Deputy Rags weren't to hire those men that did that to you.
Oh. Who told you that?
Floor Banner himself.
Floyd Banner himself, huh? Well, I guess that's possible. What's that?
It's a gift from Floor Banner. It's an address for us. So we can find those men that cut your throat. I see we get them tonight. Anything else you want me to do for you, Forrest? Shoot the goddamn floors, maybe?